The missiles were discovered by A. radar, B. spy planes, C. detection systems, or D. secret informant reports. The second paragraph, after telling us when the Cuban Missile Crisis occurred, tells us that American spy planes found that the Soviet Union was putting nuclear warhead missiles in Cuba. Because the text tells us that these missiles were discovered by American spy planes, which is what our question is asking, we can head down to our choices and select B, spy planes, as our final answer.